706 is coming for Swiss 137 Kilo.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to another video. I just cannot stop doing intros because I think they're quite important just to get you guys introduced into the situation that we are in. But if you guys have any different opinions, let me know and maybe I'll cross it out then. So today's flight is service from Zurich over to Montreal with the Airbus A330 from Aerosouth. We'll be flying approximately, let me check. Approximately 8 hours and 5 minutes, which is quite insane. But we got plenty of time today. I've attempted this flight before, but the sim crashed right during descent. It was because of the FMGC. I guess I was overloading it somehow. I wonder, I make sure to pre-program everything now. We're on ATC, we're on VATSIM. We already got clearance, we're ready to get our load sheet and get things going. We'll also skip some time in FS to crew because I'm sure you don't want to just watch me sit there, even though I could cut it out, but we're not going to do that. So, with that said, into the flight deck we go and we'll print our load sheet. Here's the load sheet. Zero fuel weight for gravity, there we go, 26. Performance won't change, keep this as is. That is good to go. Go ahead and start the APU, get rid of external power beam. Let's get rid of that, don't need it anymore. App is open and APU is being started.
Swiss 180 Alpha ready.
You started. APU bleed coming on. External power
going
off.
Swiss 180 Alpha, winds 050 degrees, 13 knots, runway 16, clear for takeoff, report airborne. Runway 16, clear for takeoff, next report when airborne, Swiss 180 Alpha. Swiss 137 Kilo, line up away, runway 28. Lining up away, runway 28.
Let's go ahead and close a couple doors here. Aircraft doors close, close and close. Turn. And sort of pretty much everything here. Like voila. That's in working order. Go ahead and skip some time.
Hello, Captain. The passenger boarding is complete. And when you're ready, I have the load sheet for you.
Thanks.
Have a safe flight.
Well, let's give some more time here. Go ahead. We'll remove it ourselves. That's weird. As soon as the jetway moved, he moved. Sure. He wants to be closer. A little bit too close, don't you think? So, let's store this. Before start procedure.
Captain, cabin is ready to go.
Thanks.
If you need anything, just let me know.
Sentinel's just turned disengage. Currently not available, so we'll go ahead and.
Swiss 137 kilo, wind 050 degrees.
Turn off nose wheel steering. Windows and doors are closed. And armed. The servers are idle. Beacon on. Beacon brake on. Chocks. Before start, checklist to line. Repeat.
Set. Completed. Gear pins and covers.
Removed.
Signs.
On auto.
ADIRS.
Nav.
Fuel quantity.
61.4 tons.
Right heading 105, Swiss 18 Alpha.
Set.
Takeoff data.
Set.
Baro ref.
Set.
Set. Before start checklist completed to the line.
Alright, let's go ahead and request pushback. Swiss 86 requesting pushback.
Swiss 86, push and start approved facing west, QNH 1026.
Push and start approved facing west for 86.
Swiss 137 kilo, we airborne. Swiss 137 kilo, hello, ready contact. Climb to flight level 150.
Climb to level 150, Swiss 137 kilo.
Swiss 18 Alpha, turn right heading 300.
Flight heading 300, Swiss 18 Alpha.
Below the line.
Before start checklist below the line. Windows and doors.
Closed.
Closed. Beacon.
On.
Thrust levers.
Idle.
Parking brake.
On.
Right turn to heading 300.
Set.
Before start checklist complete.
Right 300, Swiss 18 Alpha.
Ground flight.
Go ahead.
Please confirm that the brakes are set.
Communications are okay and the brakes are set. Communications are okay and the brakes are set.
Thanks. Understood. Facing west. Release the brakes, please.
Brakes released.
Okay, commencing pushback.
So when the A330 engines are started, number one first, because engine one is connected to the, I believe it is the blue hydraulic system, which is where the nose wheel steering is associated with, and engine two then started next. Not as usual, where it's normally two and one; it's actually one and two in the A330. Starting engine 1. Starting engine 1.
Go ahead, cockpit.
Starting engine 2.
Switch 137 kilo, no further ATC available, monitoring the com 122.8, bye.
122.8, Swiss 137 kilo, bye bye.
Swiss 1072, radio check.
The push is complete.
Skyway, correction, Swiss 1072, radio 5.
Brakes are set.
Swiss 18 Alpha, you're leaving my airspace and Swiss Red is offline, monitoring com 122.8, bye. Swiss 18 Alpha, monitoring com 122.8.
Unicom 122.8, Swiss 18 Alpha, bye bye. Swiss 1072, type A320.
After start procedure.
Check.
Turning board request startup.
Flaps 1 plus F.
Switch 1072, before startup, you need an IFR clearance. Switch 1072, cleared to Frankfurt as filed, runway 28, Vegas to Whiskey Departure, squawk 6711.
Cleared to Frankfurt via Degas to Whiskey Departure out of runway 28, squawk 6721.
Swiss 1072, confirm squawk 6711.
After start checklist.
After start checklist, anti-ice.
Off.
ECAM status.
Checked.
Pitch trim.
Set.
Rudder trim.
Zero.
After start checklist complete.
All stations, Swiss, Zurich approach is now closing. Monitoring income on 122.8. Bye bye.
Alright. No more ATC. I don't know why I disconnected. I did not mean to disconnect. Smart guy.
Go ahead, flight deck.
Alright. Flight control check.
Ready.
Zurich traffic lining up runway 16. Cabin crew, seats for departure.
Packs are set to off.
Very bad lineup. Okay. Below the line.
Before takeoff checklist below the line. Cabin crew.
Advised.
TCAS.
EARA.
Engine mode selector.
Normal.
PEX.
Off.
Before takeoff checklist complete.
We're just gonna wait for traffic to land and be safe. Before we actually depart. Oh god, look at that lineup. Missouri traffic, departing runway 16. Takeoff.
Check.
Manflex SRS runway, auto thrust blue.
Thrust set. Knots.
Perfect.
V1, rotate.
Nav.
Positive rate. Check.
You're up.
Gear up. Gear up.
Big traffic, runway 16 is cleared.
One coming on.
Set flight level 320.
Level 320.
Flaps 0.
Check the speed.
Flaps 0.
Flaps 0, pack 2 coming on.
After takeoff checklist.
After takeoff checklist, down to the line. Landing gear.
Up. Up.
Checked.
Up. Gear up.
Check the speed.
Up. Up.
Checked.
My goodness, why can't I recognize up? Up.
Checked.
Oh my goodness. Up.
Checked.
Set.
flaps.
Zero. Retracted.
Hex.
On.
After takeoff checklist completed to the line.
Below the line.
After takeoff checklist below the line. Barrow ref.
Standard set.
Standard set. After takeoff checklist complete.
Whoa.
What the fuck?
Oh my, the bullet's burned.
Bin nochmal kurz AFK.
Ja.
$10,000.
Alright, 10,000 feet, already set the constraints, landing system. Approach checklist.
Approach checklist, briefing.
Confirmed. Have control.
Speed checked, flaps full. Cabin crew seats for landing.
One thousand.
500.
Hundred above.
200.
Minimum.
Landing.
Checked.
Landing.
Check.
100. 50. 40. 30. Retard. 10. 5.
Spoilers.
I don't know, reverse is not working.
Checked. Knots.
Okay to clean up.
Cockpit from ground.
Oh my goodness. Go ahead.
Yes, sir. Chocks are in now and you can release the parking brake.
Okay, wow. Horribly parked. Parking checklist.
Parking checklist. APU bleed.
On.
Engines.
Off.
Seat belts.
Off.
Exterior lights.
Off.
Fuel pumps.
Off.
Parking brake and shocks.
On and in. On. Set.
Parking checklist complete. I'm out for the walk around. I'm back from the walk around. Everything looks
good. Okay. Well, guys, that is the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed this flight with the A330. Pretty smooth landing. Overall, the approach I think was pretty good. Guys, what you guys thought? See you in the next video. Bye.